Gen Ha!
Oh, it's therapy below. Then you will come into my mind.
Yes. Alright. Let's do it. Like a town. What? This is my memory town. The town I grew up in is in the east. It's to the east. Interesting. There's an inn. I just healed. Oh. It's like a shop? What the hell? The demon who devours your heart attacked the town armory. Since then, I can't talk right. I've showed you all the weapons I can think of. Do you want to purchase something? No? Well, that's good. 8,000? I can't afford that. Ooh. Man, I can afford all this stuff though. Your attack up. You have a pretty good attack already. Your attack up. I don't have enough for anything else. Wait, because if I do... I never remember. Does it take the other weapon? Yeah, because you trade it, right? Yeah, well, yeah, this is like the stuff I found. Why'd I go back? Nope. Did I just buy that? Yep. Man, sorry. Press the wrong buttons. Or press the button too fast. Switch. So I just got that. So 1500 still. It's weird I can't give them gold. It's like, why couldn't I? Anyways, okay. It's not a big town, but we are inside his brain, his mind, so. Okay. Gotta be careful with my T's and S's. If I'm not careful, my T sounds like ch and my S sound like sh. Okay. What? Okay. Maybe this guy? Somewhere in this world, there is a memory tower where important memories are stored. Oh, so can I, like, leave? Oh, of course. I went into a... No, I forgot I went into this into a town like that. Alright. So I don't have Jean, so I can't just go right across the water. One of these guys. Sten's my fastest one, he might as well do it. Another little town. If you go north, you can go back to the town when you were much younger. Still have any money. Want to hear the legend? Sure. When tragedy hits the world, brave men guided by a dragon will appear. But the dragon clan no longer exists. So this legend also has no meaning. Or does it? Do you want to hear the story of the demon? Sure. There's a demon that takes over your heart when you are vulnerable. The person's appearance doesn't change much. But the soul is lost in the demon. So we don't know what he looks like. But I'm sure he is responsible for making my Misina. Alright. Okay. Let's talk to this guy first, and then we'll go to the house. Do you want to hear about the Dragon Clan? Yes. Long ago, there was a clan of dragons. They had great powers, enough to easily wipe out the world. But one day, they disappeared. Why, or where they went, nobody knows. Or one is standing right in front of you. Boom, boom. Hello? Come here. You're not... Move. I want to talk to you. I want... There you go. My memories, yes. When I was still young, I met the Dragon Clan. I was told that they had an important mission. They disappeared soon after that. I wonder what mission is. They had an important mission. That's not... What? Okay. Alright. Let's find... Oh. 13 damage for a special. Nice. Ooh, I'm level 29. Nice. We're all the same type of town. Welcome, this is the memory town. What? There are three towns. That's strange. There should be only two towns. Okay. What was it again? Oh, that's right. In this case, it would be Pokemon. Oh. Wait, what? A frisbee? A frisbee. She has spikes, okay. Damn, I bought a lot of those. Alright, I think I'm good.
We have to go outside the mine?
Yes. Wait. I didn't think through. Oh, it's a therapy though. I didn't think that through. I didn't do everything I need to do here. A gong head? Dead. Snip head? Dead. I didn't explore everything in here yet. Find the tower? I believe you can see it from the lake in the west. Okay.
Hi.
Well, it's fine before I start screaming. Your butt over the door. Thank you. Who are you? I'm Ganderoof. Yeah, that's who I am. Okay. Okay. Boom, boom. Where's this tower? What? They say I can see from the lake in the west. So are they trying to tell me there's a tower in the actual world, not just on his mind? Gander's magician. Would you like an inn? What? It's supposed to be an inn. I was actually in a rest, the inn. Rest before your journey. Yes. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, so what? What? Sorry, I just read what I'm supposed to do. This makes no sense. Apparently I'm in the tower now. When you get old, your eyesight really goes. I can see far, but I can't see close. Oh my god. Oh my god, I get it. And in my way, old man. Oh my lord. P-Eater and Jackie. Alright. But I need Spar. I can't do anything without Spar. I can't get in here without him. I guess I could. Oh, that's fine. So they got, what, 4 HP? But you do, like, 1 per attack? Road slug. Nice done. Yeah. You're looking for the entrance. I'll escort you to 400 coins. No. No entrance. Wait, what? Enemies are so weird. Interesting. Where do I go? Here too yet. Yeah. Try what your nature does. You don't do any damage anyway, so. Not gonna be a difference. Oh god. Okay. Not too bad. I think I'm over leveled. That's fine. Okay. So what? I don't know how to get through here. What have they even done? It's never done anything for me. Okay. Wait, wasn't 100? No. Am I supposed to leave? I'm so lost. I can find the entrance, that's easy. It's weird how like the main character there does two damage these things and everyone else only has one. There's only one. Yeah, I understand that. That's an enemy. Even Spar does one damage because he has to, you know. Like the default's the one. So even though Spar shouldn't be doing anything, he still did the same amount of damage everyone else does. Oh, he did 5. Huh. These guys give pretty good points. I'll take one of these things out. Oh, never mind. Wait, how? Oh, is he faster now? Since he went up a level? I never even noticed. Wasn't paying attention. Okay, charges nothing for us for resting, so. Hey, I don't. I don't see where to go. Wait, what? Sorry, I'm... All right, okay. So apparently I'm supposed to do this for the entrance. Yes. And then apparently go up the stairs. Okay. Not quite certain why that's a thing. Level 20, that's good. Is it you? Yes. What is this place? Why did you bring me to a place like this? What? So lost. So lost. At least I'm not doing Egg Beater. What else counter? Oh my lord. Nice. Good. Hmm. All right then. And then sometimes it's a five. Come on. This game has a really high encounter rate. Now it's helped a lot in grinding, but still. Miso soup. Increase in wisdom. Whoa. You have a lot of wisdom. You're way lower level and you have higher wisdom. Okay, that's fine. That's not a bad choice. I just pressed A with a couple times, 120 times. But that wasn't a bad choice. Ah, sorry. Stand doing three. That's crazy. Wait, what? have no idea what's going on. I'm completely lost. Do I have to go up these then? Thunder! Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to talk to the old guys, or I'm supposed to, go up the ladders. And go for the ladders. I thought that was like a second set of stairs in there. Ow. I'm just doing this one, I was looking over it there. If you would have only done one, the other guy, both of them would survive. Oh, I'm going gold. Thanks. 100 coins. I thought I would have had something to do where I could heal everybody's HP at once. But it doesn't look like it. See, they're always fast enough. Oh my lord, the encounters. Just waste the special. Hero. I can't put my finger on what BT stands for. No, I have one on you. Give me a little bit more power. You do pretty good already, but. Sparted too. I know it's special, but still. went by 2. 14. 10. 27. Put on your, you only have a wristband on. You need more than that. Okay. Oh. Special. Nope. It's fine. A single attack is nothing. You don't do much with single attacks. Sparkle 21. Earn sap. That takes AP, right? Or something? Yeah. Oh, HP. Okay. See, and then you're out of VP. Oh my god. Okay. I need a move that heals everybody by a few points. Like, everybody gets 100 points. All 14 members. One bat. Of course. These guys aren't too bad. They don't do that thing where they do like the egg beater, whatever it is, where they do like two attacks in a turn. I haven't seen these ones do that yet. That's good. She did two, or he did two damage. Okay, I think this is going to be like the ending here. Alright, I'm destroying this old man's memory. Why, you ask? Well, he knows something that is an inconvenience to my god. Anything convenient, I will destroy. I'll let you in on a secret. I am the one who destroyed everyone's memory of what you did in Gate. Last time I just destroyed the memory, but this time, I will destroy you. Okay. Why not? Let's have some fun. Let's go fire a dragon. Look like a plant-based thing. Let's do this. Decent. Forget your magic. Okay. $468. Okay. Didn't think it would work, but why not? You have to do that. Oh. can't use either? Special's good. Let's just go all attacking now. He's making me forget magic anyway, so. He like hasn't attacked me at all. There we go. 13,000 points. Aru Hamira. Can't fight his powers. I have already destroyed most of his old man's memory. It's too bad. Okay. I'm assuming I just leave. Here, right? Do this first. Oh, these things. Ooh, earthquake. Earthquake. Before I leave, oh, I can't. Am I not the right town? Okay. But this is the town I'm gonna leave in, right? I was gonna pick up some more healing items, since I used quite a few in that last place. This wasn't the one. Where was it? Wasn't that, was it? Oh my god, I don't remember. Was it this? No. Oh. That's my third town up here. On the tower? I believe you can see it from the lake in the west.
Where did I go to just leave?
I had talked to somebody and I accidentally left. Was it this one up here? Maybe it was this kid. Don't walk away, don't walk away. No.
I just did it like an hour ago.
Right. In this case, it would be welcome. Well, I can do this while I'm here. Just do that. Outside the mine, yes, there we go. There it was. Thank you for defeating the demon. Children, thank you to you. I feel like I can remember something. Do you have anything you want to ask me? Green, devil, demon, dragon. Huh? Can I just do any of them? The power of the devil is coming closer. The power of the devil is taking the life away from the trees. As long as the devil is not destroyed, the world will continue to lose life. There are people who live south of here who will fight this devil. Okay, so south. We must meet them. Okay, let's go south. Our god, that is what the demon said. A devil, huh? Sounds bad. A devil that uses a demon like that. Maybe, can't remember. Okay. It's not clear in my mind, but there is a man that used the powers of the demon to possess people, to do horrible things. And that man's name? His name was... I can't remember. So it's a person, okay? The demon got to me, so I can't remember too well. Long ago, a dragon warrior led 7 brave men to fight a great evil. And I can't remember. Alright. All we know is we need to go south. So let's just go south. See where this takes us. What the hell are you? A crod worm. As you can see, the fog is very deep. It would be impossible to make it through. I wonder if something happened in Sky Tower. Can't see in front of me. We can't move forward like this. So, where's Sky Tower? Sky Tower. Right there. Okay. I thought Spar would at least hang out with him. Damn. That's just pretty good damage. I forgot this is the special one. Okay, so I'm right here. So it's literally just up here. Okay. Wasn't this in the first game? Or, yeah. I think Sky Tower was in the first game. This is a Sky Tower where the weather of the entire world is controlled. We mine the jewels from here and sell them. Oh, didn't I come here earlier? Not when I first put the whale. So the fog is out. Something in this tower has probably gone haywire. That's what you wanted to check, huh? Alright. You guys like to go in? Yes. I was like, let me in. Oh, 3 minutes. Oh, because I'm underwater. Oh, wait. I thought I had gills. Welcome to the armory. What can I... There's a shop down here? Pretty expensive stuff, I feel. Okay, so the timer resets every time we go into... What? I'm gonna go that way. Oh, the timer does keep going. Sort of. It's like every second per attack we do. Interesting. So like, it doesn't matter what the enemy does. Every time we do an attack, it's like a second. Waste is special on him. Randall 29. Okay, timer doesn't look like it's keep going. Okay, good. Gutspiel. it a, right there. Oh, increase in guts, of course. You have 4 flames, 1 flame, 2 flame, no flame. Let's give it a stem. Still only has 2 flame, but be a little higher, I guess. Breathe. Well, for half a second. Good. Okay, cool. Wait, what? The hell? So that's what I was trying to prevent, the counter attacks. That's what I was trying to do last turn, last battle. No, don't, no. The frick. Ah! with the thing. Ah! Okay, Ran could take it. Since that freeze does a lot of damage. But Ran is the one who could take it based on how much health it left. And the music goes a fast when you have less than a minute. The music increases if you have less than a minute. At least in the battles. Oh, even outside. Okay, good. Whew, okay. I have a feeling I'm not gonna have to do any battles in here. So I'm gonna save in here, right here. If I do have to do a battle, I will reload and then heal. What? You guys? Huh? You can't stop the fog. I'm sorry. I'm the Wind Shaman. I was bored, so I was blowing fog here and there. But if it's bothering me, you'll stop now. Well, I better go back to Granny. That's it? Okay. Well, then I'm exiting out. Okay. Sounds good to me. So then we go back over here. Nope. Actually, what I should do. Yeah, like these battles aren't hard. Okay. Oh, wait, you have, I'm gonna do a quick heal. And you have warp now. This will be the cheapest in. Other than the free ones. Which I guess I probably could have. Yeah, whatever, that's fine. It's 10 coin. Not gonna break anything. Across and go up. All right, now we can head towards the area again. Nice. Really? Yellow? Okay. I can guess what, 200? Okay, so no fog at all. Cool. Dead end. What happened? Ah, fire breath. Yeah, that'll do it. Ow. You can't take out the big guy. See? That's close. That was close. I'll give him that. What the hell? Good. What the hell is that? Screw this. I don't care. you survived. I did 500 damage to him in one shot. Are these guys even beatable? HP. Holy crap. Oh, and he raises attack. He raises his attack. The thing that one-shots me raises his attack. Oh, God. There. That way if I run into one of those things and die, I actually have a save point to go back to. Now what is this? Give me. How'd you save there? Watch, I'm gonna be right in front of a healing spot right away. That's fine. I guess I just healed my AP, so I didn't use like a bunch of items, so. So yeah, there's a. Yeah, there's an. 50 coins, it's fine. Okay. Whew. Cyclops, tough. Got big bodies, but we're suited for handling pigs, don't you think? We gotta go to Saint Namanda to pray for the good harvest. You know what? This game has a lot of talk to certain people, turn with certain characters. Looks like it ran. Hey, so you ran? When'd you get back? Yeah. All right, makes sense. Hey. Oh yeah, same thing. Oh, Rand, how was it? How was work? Anything interesting happen? Just a few things. Oh, Rand, you didn't like the city after all. Oh, okay. Just store everything for now. I don't need to buy anything right now. I can make do with what I have. People from the St. Aoife Church have been visiting Daisy a lot. I think they're planning to build a church on her property. You know Daisy? Next door. Her son left a long time ago. always gold. Which in this game, gold doesn't mean much for fishing. It's stocked up.
Okay.
Okay, so they said it's next door, so I'm gonna go to the... Oh, I can't. There's a gate there. I was gonna go into the far one first, but I can't. Get out, you worthless rascal. Oh, Daisy, please calm down. We just want to build a church. Shut up, I only believe in Saint Namanda. Why would I let you build a church? Hi, I'm home. What? What are you doing? Shut up, you dumb kid. What do you mean, I'm home? Wandering around at your age, where were you? And what were you doing? I went out for work, Mom. Work? If you won't work, why don't you stay in this village and plow the fields? Now that you're back, I expect to plow the fields. You guys can help. Go to work. We'll start tomorrow. What the frick? Okay. Now, plow and clean up the rugged land right outside of here. Get going. If you work too slow, I won't feed you. What? I'm fighting a stone! Okay. A stump. So now I fight a stump. The stump has no defenses. And quite a bit of HP. For this. Okay, now this is an actual enemy. I think it's quite a bit of HP too. Nope. Oh boy. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Can I take a break and heal? Slackers, don't go. Kidding me? I gotta find a bush. Again, the bush has not too much defense. It's 350-ish. I'm about 500 HP. And yes, for rounding it. And another stump. Okay, now I'm done. That's it, good boy. I'll plant something in the land you plowed. Okay. I'm sorry to make you do this. She's so stubborn. If we help a little more, I'm sure she'll feel better. First off, she did heal us. Okay. So that's good. She healed us. I'll take care of this land. Go west to Namanda and pray for the good harvest. Okay. Alright. Go west to Namanda. Okay. Just to make sure I know where I'm going. Alright, so this is just directly left. Okay. Looks to be that right there. Oh, here we go. Okay. So I saw one of these things before. But it was in a time where I didn't want to fight it. Just take it on now. It's about 300. I did about 320-ish damage in that turn, in that battle, so probably 300 HP. This is Namanda, a place dedicated to the god of the earth and crops. Namanda is the god of earth and crops, the agriculture god. Okay. You pray for a good harvest, I see. Please proceed. Pray for a good harvest. I see. Please proceed. I was waiting for some kind of like battle thing to do. A barracuda. Isn't a barracuda a fish? Egg beater. As far as 24, nice. Oh, it's also training to fight off monsters like this. Yeah. Oh. I thought it was like having to battle him to save him. We ring the bell together in unison. If the rhythm doesn't match exactly, we cannot announce the correct time. What? Okay. Namanda. Okay, they went through their harsh training. Would you donate 100 coins? Sure. Okay, it actually tells me to donate. says donate 20 times. But I think it's for something special later. I'm just going to donate all the thing, anything I have. I have, you know, lots of money in the bank. I'm not worried about money. If I need money, I can go pull some out of the bank. It's not an issue. Okay, so what if I try again? Okay. So I think that was enough. We'll see. So now, so let's go back. So that's how you pray, you donate. It's not really praying, it's donating. But actually, I feel like I only did 19 times. I feel like I did 3 times before I read the thing. Okay, it's all good. 312 points, good. Okay, let's go back. Let's donate one more time. I'm hoping it counts. Okay, just in case. Okay. That is the only thing about this game that I'm like about is the encounter rate. I feel like it's too high. Level 30. Damn. Okay. So we go back and talk to Daisy. Try. Alright. They're not that strong.
Golem.
Was he an M Graveler before?
Sorry.
That's bad. Okay. What does AZ have to say this time? Oh. Wait. Did you see that person in the field? Isn't that the one who was there before trying to get her to build a church? Ah, Rand. This is a letter from Daisy. I am having the Eve Church built here. I am going to the Grand Church. May the light of St. Eva be with you. There's no doubt Daisy's handwriting.
What?
Daisy understands now how wonderful the Eva Church is, and that's why we are building the church here.
No way. There's no way that my mother would believe in a religion like yours. What have you done to her?
Please stop accusing us. Daisy became a believer, or do you have proof that we did something?
You.
Oh, and it's just me. Okay, no, I'm good. I'm good health-wise. Shield. Okay. Okay. I keep doing this, and I'm gaining health every time. I have a ton of these things, so I should be fine. There we go. 800 coins, that's good. That's just a really good payoff for that. Oh, Father Ray. These people are being difficult, are they? What? You're the ones taking over someone else's land. Buzzley on. I have been told that Daisy donated this land after identifying with the teachings of St. Yvonne.
That's right. And this man is mistaken.
Mistaken?
You have a lot of nerve.
Stop it. I have the responsibility to protect the believers of our church. If you continue to act this way, you will have to deal with me.
Interesting. You're just another servant to a dumb god.
St. Eva is not a dumb god. Someday you will also understand.
Well, I don't understand. I don't want to understand. Now, get off my mother's land.
I don't intend to continue with this misunderstanding. However, someday we will understand each other.
Something doesn't seem right. You guys know my mother is the type of person to change her mind. Just like that, right? Do you think the Eva Church people took her by force?
Yes.
You agree.
We've got to check them out in their headquarters. And about St. Eva Church. I think St. Eva Church is the problem. The churches in the other towns are being deceived. Don't you think so?
But I haven't thought about how to get there. Now, what can we do?
If we could fly, it would be easy.